have an outdoor tile section. In tiles, we sell bathroom tiles, living tiles, outdoor tiles. In the outdoor tile section, we have around 15 to 20 different types of wall decorations component. Plus, we have different types of glass specifications component. So that those interior finishings we have. If, like I said, see, customization is possible only in two scenarios. Scenario number one is when you're willing to spend 20,000 to 30,000 for a dining set. And scenario number two is when the customer is willing to wait 2 or 3 months because we don't have a factory, nobody has a factory. You all buy this part from outside. So in garden furniture, when you're selling at this price, it's very difficult to customize these products. In our other departments like kitchen, or in curtains and wallpapers, we can customize. But if today you tell me, okay, I don't want this size table, I want a 2 meter table, getting that one piece is very difficult. If you have a big order for 100 pieces, then we do it. So we have worked in the past, we worked with some hotels where they have told us, okay, I don't want this table, I want this table to be small, I want this color to be yellow, I want 50 sets, I'm willing to wait 3 months, we have done this. But if you tell me I want one set, it's very difficult.
Will you be providing the services here in the UAE only or in the GCC countries?
In the GCC, you know, see, luckily for us, Dubai, this is our first store, but this is our 14th store otherwise. We have stores in Bahrain, in Oman, in Riyadh, in Abu Dhabi, in Ras Al-Khaimah, in Jeddah. So wherever we are present, we have stocks and we have that full support team. If you tell me I want it in Kenya, then it'll find me difficult. But if it's in my reach, I can do it.
And you recently opened a store in Fujairah.
Yes.
Probably, can you tell something about it?
Yeah, I can. So, in fact, the other guy just recently asked me, like, what are your expansion plans, like, what's happening? So I told her that, look, we're young, we're hungry and we want to grow. Daniel Group is almost 25 years old, we're about 6 years old. But it took us, the first 3-4 years, it took me to figure out and make this concept. You know, where in detail we have that full collection what you want for any product line. This is where it took me the first 3 years. Now that our concept is ready, it's accepted by the customers, people are liking it, people are being surprised about, wow, I didn't know you had all of this. This is the normal reaction I get is, oh wow, I didn't know you had so many product lines. But since our sale is coming because of the concept, we're expanding heavily. This year we opened this store in Sheikh Zayed in January. Yesterday we inaugurated our Fujairah showroom, which made bigger. This Thursday, we are opening a showroom in Nizwa, Oman, which is a 55,000 square foot showroom, which is like 3-4 days from now. And besides that, we are opening 3 more shops in Oman in the next 4 months, and one flagship store in Abu Dhabi by January. So that's 5 more stores coming up.
Is there any investment cost that you can disclose? Any figures? Or not for now?
Generally, you know, when we open a 50,000 square foot showroom, it depends, like if you're making your own building and if you're going to be supplying the stocks and if you'll be, you know, doing all of that, you're needing a minimum investment of about 25 million rupees.
Per store?
Sorry, per store.
Okay.
We faced a lot of questions.
Because you need to set up the warehousing, the racking, the delivery team, the installation team, the front end, the back end, everything.
We faced a question such as a guarantee for the prices. Can you talk about price guarantee?
Look, it's relative, alright? Because I am not selling a commodity. Today, if I'm selling an iPhone, I can say that this iPhone is 16 GB, it's 2,995, there is 2,895. But with our furniture, I cannot, because this is a dining table. Like I said, a dining table can come for 30,000, it can come for 1,000. But what I can guarantee you is, if you look for this kind of quality in the region, for sure, you cannot find this price. Because you have two types of players. One guy who's very expensive, but the other guy, if I don't know who's bought garden furniture over here, but the other guy, if you can go to a Dragon Mall or any other shop, his quality and his standard is not even close to what you have. If you go to an Ace, I wish I have the Ace catalog over here. Even Ace, if you open apple to apple and you compare, their pricing will be minimum 20-30% more expensive. And they don't have the variety which we have. So as a customer, where are you going to go? You can't go anywhere else. We're the only shop right now. Seriously, in garden furniture, there is no other competition. Because you have a Ratan House kind of company, you have an Ace kind of company, and then you have a Dragon.
Ace, the most...
That's what I'm saying. But if you see the collection of Ace, Ace is focusing nowadays more on the DIY products. But if you look at the interior products and the garden furniture products and the gazebo products, I wish I had the catalog right now. But if you compare Apple to Apple,
this is leading.
They don't have the range at all.
This is leading me to another question.